Once you've created a list of records in the Sierra Desktop application, you can export those records to a spreadsheet to make them easier to review. The Export Records feature in Sierra allows you to select specific fields from each record and arrange them in a way that suits your needs. To export a list, highlight the list you'd like to export and click Export Records. In the window that pops up, you can select the information you'd like to include. Each entry in this window represents a column in a spreadsheet. The order in which you add fields will determine the order of the columns in your spreadsheet. Start with the information you'd like to have displayed first. For example, to include the bib record number, double-click the type field, select bibliographic, then select record number for the field data. To add another column to the spreadsheet, click append or insert to add another field. In this example, we're going to add the title, so we select bibliographic for the type and title for the field data. We're also going to include the 856 mark tags in order to view the URLs. Select bibliographic for the type and mark tag for the field data. When you select mark tag, another window will pop up. Add the appropriate number for the mark tag. Click the field delimiter button, then click the radio button for control character and enter the number 9. This will add a pipe character as your field delimiter. Enter none for the text qualifier, the repeated field delimiter, and the maximum length field. Click Browse and select a location for your spreadsheet to be saved. Add a file name with a file extension to create the type of spreadsheet that you'd like to use. In this example, we're adding an XLS file extension to create an Excel file. Click OK to export the list. The spreadsheet with your data should now be in the save location that you specified. Repeat this process to make any changes or to add any additional fields. If you have any questions, please contact us at libraries@ohio5.org.